This gravel pit looked like a desert yesterday. With some rain last night, we've got lakes. That is huge. And a couple of smaller ones back there. Looks like four or five. And then another small one over there. And all this hopefully will turn green because of the rain. That our moats are doing their jobs, capturing moisture. That's awesome. Oh yeah, that is awesome. That means we don't have to water at least for a little while. That's great. Oh man. Love it. The larch. The ponderosa. Yeah. Dougie fir.
And up here. That's good. Good to see.
Ooh, grass.
Yeah, now here's a...
Oh yeah, there's a tree in the lake.
That's a dug fir. Oh.
Time to go back.
Yeah, that might have a hard time surviving.
Is it the only one?
It would appear to be the only one that's still in the water, yeah. So that you looked out there, didn't you?
Yeah.
Now this one's pretty wet.
What kind of wild animal made those footprints?
Yeah.
It's pretty green.
Yeah. And then over there, dry as a bone.
Yeah.
And no grass. Well, little grass.
Yeah.
There's probably some grass.
It's a hint of green.
A very light hint, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. The cherry. The cherry. And now for something completely different. The pear.
Might be okay.
The grape. Getting greener. You can actually see it's starting to come up. Unfortunately, most of that green is knapweed. But it's getting there. A lot of grass too.